There's always more than one way to say exactly.